Eni anom ne adofo no me mamu nyina akwa ba eye amonim aba akope odofo ye de so good ye 6 months growth challenge no so afi ne ye ra ye 4th week ene ye Monday anope ya menem okase 22nd January 2024 ene me ba ba chom ekwan ya me fa so eye me deep treatment wo abra mabo miti e wom se wati bebre se se wo bo uti a onya allow se obe moisturize uti udi insu ebe kan uti obe wash uti ana se obe ye deep treatment intine me ba ba chom ekwan ya me fa so a me ye me deep treatment wo abra mabo miti odofo 6 months growth challenge ye ye se ye betimi ekupu ye chinyi ne healthy na ye be retain your length ni nyina sa 6 months ni nyina so won fa ho nhyema mesre wo se wodi wo ho behyem so wo pese wo chinwi ni efu ne nya apomden ne egina na ya tententen ema wa me pa cho me mprim wa koma mesre wo se wodi wo ho behye challenge mu na after 6 months no wan kasa wo be ho ba bia wo chinwi ni ebe ba bedru nti me semre no ye be sha ase
ebusia for deep treatment ya me ye me ya no once a week wo betimi aye wo abren so a wonfa woti no enu nsuo odofo se me bo miti a me wash miti every week ewo abra ma bo miti no ba week a me nya ho no me pepa mitrase se de ebe ya miti na se ebenya apomden na any oil bi a me de beka ase e nsuo bi a me de beguso me pa che se me hair tea na me ye no ebe mara ko rura miti na se na miti ne afu ye na apomden so aba mitri nim de obi hia nyina eye ha gomi me ba be che mitinim into 4 sections se de be ya me apply me products na mitinu e be ba ko hihyem ye na etimi annom ne ye na ahoden aba mitinim
ene ma na ye be use ene no so eye from amonima ba ko pe me ba cho ye be use no ayurvedic deep conditioner ye be use no aloe vera and moringa hair spray na ye wea ye be use no ayurvedic hair growth oil odofo enyema ewo sa products we mu no esewani na ensese make atro me the link no ebeto description box no so here be obetimi ato ye entire 6 month growth challenge no when you products may use no 90% of our challenge didi kemi baba be fa me moringa and aloe vera spray no egumiti so me patch obetimi e use insu tap water but she say eye lukewarm so wo low porosity ami chinwi ni ya low porosity inti anytime na me apply bibi wo meti so no me make sure say my yan warm kakra ansana me di ekusu se de beya meti nwi ni ebetimi anonom no na ko inside na en city on top of meti nwi no ti ya baba baba fa ya moringa and aloe hair mist e di ekusu
so wo apply unsuo no e wo woti ni so a eya ama etine no munsuo no e ma ne mfo chaka ne mo ma no enye mre se de be ya wo apply wo deep conditioner na e betimi akwa akohihyem ye ama wo sabria me di minsuo no egusu ewie no me squeeze no ama na kom e bia mo so mo amoyu so amonima product no ne deep conditioner no e thick into betimi a dilute no with any oil of your choice e bi ni extra virgin olive oil, avocado oil, jojoba oil, sweet almond oil, grape seed oil. E dosu. Inti di unim se eye good for utino. Na me pacho wafa ebeye 3 tablespoons na udi egum na waka afra enona udi beye udip treatment no. Se mi di mi deep conditioner no eye mria na masafa mi hairspray no na me sadi eguso. Sana maye ni nyina wo 4 sections na maye ni nyina ebi obadwin se de mi ye eye adwuma de ba so wa anya ne san so enya ade a ebefa so wa anya ne sei na won sane uti no uti ni nyina ebe pro na etete ntie mo bebre se ye sane yeti a na de ate ne uti mi de wake kra etimi ye ye inti so pese wo bo uti na uti mi keep wo growth wo new growth na ebeba ni nyina de a me pa cho bo ho moden an se wo betimi aye de mi ye when timi anya kra no na nya once a month when timi anya ne kro but every day ne try se wo kwa adwuma anopatututu koto spray bottle no ofensuo na wo de spray so ntentem na wo ko feed uti no insuo kakra mani insuo nom Debia meka se ye trinwi ono so o feelings a aya na bebre nti ase so wo do wuti a wutinwi nso obedo wo back ba wo neglect no wo ma ni nsu onom wa ni pa dese ni wa across nsu kom di wa hwede ya wo feeling te de wo minimu eye o nsu kom ti mi di obi na ni pa kona fam ewu sa pepepe na wutinwi nsu wo ma nsu kom di no sa egete dry a bu na obebu ato fam so obuto fam na wutinu ewu a unuma na progu fam no anya breakage ebubu nkiti ninyi na eka ho disa o pese wo fu tia mepacho wa bono hwese ubeye de mi ye nyina pepepe ana se waje egusunzo a hwese once a week no ube moisturize utino. Me patcho so wo di deep conditioner ni ye utinum wi a e ma rain fi wo edges so any wo nip area wo tiko any side and side no omunyina so omuhia love sabra me wi me befa ammonia growth oil na me de afa so me patcho ammonia oil no e drew winter season na e ya eda e sane coconut oil na e wom ni nti tin patcho wo use so afesi in so shim na enania na afi wo use se se no me di mi hairspray agu mi ti so me apply mi deep conditioner no mi wie na me sade hairspray ni gu so now ma fa me oil na me de be fa so ebusa fo mi di bi biaye mi wie na ma chuchu mi ti ne ko matiko mi wie a me ba be fa me shower cap na me di ahye mi ti think am was standing dryer and a dryer make ko share ase nanka ma shame ebe yesa 1 hour but isan se mini bininti me de me duku ene me tawo achitire so na ma train 3 hours say 3 hours no edru mitino I am re otimo se enyama ni nyina akom enti me wie na me cuticles ebie no ise me baba be close no with me aloe vera no biem mi baba spray eguso se de ebe ya emu ebesa akato mi wie se na na ma style ti me gyan ni se ya for the rest of the week order for any pa e kasa to do na so na e kasa na so se any pa ka na nya men kai e ye amoni ma ba kope makra.